What up, peeps? Welcome to day 20 of 31 days of Stephen King movies. Let's check in with Miss Bones and see what she pulls off the skull tonight.
Day 20 of 31 days of Stephen King is Bag of Bones.
She pulled out Stephen King's Bag of Bones. 163 minutes, starring Pierce Brosnan as Mike Noonan, book writer. He's at a book signing, and his wife goes across the street while he's signing books to get a pregnancy test, and on her way back gets hit by a bus and killed. Traumatized and having writer's block, he goes to their cabin in the woods, vacation home, whatever you call it, where she spent a lot of time painting. She's a painter, and she starts sending him messages where he's writing, trying to write, and it says, "Lie still, bag of bones." It takes him a while to figure out it means lie will steal the bag of bones. And he finds this old record of old black lady, black singer named Sarah Tidwell from the 30s, and listens to it a lot. It has these visions and shit. Ends up finding out that this singer in the 30s was killed by his grandpa and like three other douchebags when they were teenagers. They raped and murdered her and killed her little girl. And before she dies, Sarah Tidwell puts a voodoo curse on those five boys that every time one of them has a child, a daughter, they will do the same thing they did to her daughter, which was, well, while they were doing shit to her, her little girl seen them, and they chased her down and drowned her in a lake. And so she cursed them to drown their daughters each time they have one, and their sons would do the same. And this is kind of a hard movie to review. It also has Melissa George in it for 30 Days a Night, who has a little girl, and there's an old man who is the little girl's grandpa, is trying to get custody of her. And Melissa George's husband's already dead because he tried to kill the little girl and she killed him. So now the grandpa's trying to get her so he can kill her, because that's the curse. They need to kill all the little girls in the bloodline of that family. Yada yada. Complicated and hard to explain. I always say every Stephen King adaptation is worth watching once, so check it out if you haven't seen it. And check it out yourself and you can get a better explanation of it, because it's hard to explain. That's what we watched. Peace.